Hey guys, how are you today? I am back with another video, and this one is gonna be a little different. It kind of plays into what I talk about on my blog. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, head over to www.kaylinzahara.com. That'll be probably linked right here going across the screen or down below in the description box. I talk about a lot of my experience with being spiritual, my chakras, and essential oils, diffusers, and little different things and tools that help me to become a better version of myself. So this video is geared towards a brand called Vitality Extracts. And you know, they reached out to me and I got to know a little bit more about their brand and explore their site and see what they have to offer. And here I am today sharing what I have found with their company that I'm really into. So I know a lot of you have asked me to either make a video about my crystals, you've asked about my diffuser that I used at home, and I use that in my everyday favorite videos. If you haven't watched that, that'll be linked down below as well. And so this might even add more into your interest of, you know, just my little things that I'm into. So the first one I want to present to you is the Calming Lava Bracelet. And this is actually a diffuser bracelet. So I'm gonna hold it a little bit closer so you can see. This bracelet right here, it's going to aid in sleeping. It calms your overactive mind, relieves stress, dream retention, dispels anger, and it also brings self-awareness. So the directions for this specific bracelet is to put essential oils on the black lava. So you want to put the essential oils, a drop or two, on the black lava beads, and then just rock it, and it's going to help you with those specific things. Okay, so with this company, they have a lot of lava stone that's used in their jewelry, and for this pure diffuser necklace, there's lava beads in this as well. So what the lava stone is going to do for you, it's been known that it heals with emotional and spiritual healing. So that's the whole point of the lava stuff. I think this is really freaking cute. I can actually wear this with just about anything. I feel like gold and black can pair with a lot of things. So besides the function part of this, the fashion part, on point. So with the emotional part, let's talk about the functional versus the fashion. The emotional part of this is the lava stone is known for aiding baggage, that emotional baggage. It can calm you. Now, the spiritual part about this, and I'm just now learning this, is the lava stones also ground you with the earth's energy. So it's very grounding. And right now I'm practicing, because I purchased a earthing grounding mat, you know, it opens your root chakra, which is one of my biggest goals right now, to see what I can manifest and open in my life if my root chakra is balanced and open. Now, if you guys don't know what your root chakra is or what a chakra is, I'll link down my website links where I've talked about each chakra, what this all means, so you guys can understand, and then also go back and say, oh, okay, now I understand what she's talking about. I'm gonna check out this necklace, these bracelets, and purchase them. With this necklace as well as the first bracelet, you're gonna want to add some essential oils to the lava stone, just one or two drops, and just rock it and let it do its thing. All right, so for my next one, this is a really good one that I'm super interested in. This one is gonna be your Protect Diffuser Bracelet. Now let's try and focus in on that as best as I can. All right, there it is. So this one is good from shielding negative energy of all kinds. It protects you from like environmental pollution, physical danger, and it's known for luck, so attracting abundance, wealth, and prosperity. It creates just great energy for manifestation all the way around. Now, that is up my alley. I've always been on a journey of my root chakra, just trying to understand what it is that I need to release from my energy field and my aura so that my root chakra can be completely open and balanced to the point where I have complete stability, finances are just abundance. You know, that's what the root chakra has to do with. So once again, these are lava stones. So you're gonna put some essential oils on this, let it rock. And then this, I believe that I'm pronouncing it correctly, this part of the bracelet is pyrite. So like a pirate, a pyrite. Let me know in the comments below if I'm incorrect on the pronunciation, but nonetheless, this is really great to have. And whether you're spiritual or you're religious, I feel like stuff like this, what can it hurt it's a why not thing. Why not try something new and learn about these type of products that are known to, you know, play into our energy fields as human beings, as, you know, spiritual beings. So I think that this right here, just all three that I've shown you so far, I mean, I'm all over it. I don't know about you guys. I want you guys to be, which is why I'm sharing it, but I'm just going to tell you right now, it's a why not. Why not try? So this next product is the Angel Rose Roll-On, and it's basically a therapeutic grade of essential oils that you pop the top off and you're going to roll onto your skin. This is made with rosehip oil and vitamin A, and it's just going to, you know, moisturize your skin and smell so good. Like, I freaking swear, it smells like I'm sitting in like a room full of beautiful fresh roses and I just want to fall in love. And it's calming. This also has coconut oil, so if you're a coconut oil freak, I totally understand. This also has coconut oil. I roll this on my wrist, as I just showed you. I also do kind of behind the ear, around the neck, like I kind of goes in. I know everything isn't about trying to attract a mate, someone, a guy, a girl, whatever your preference is, but I feel like stuff like this roll-on essential oils, or even just the normal essential oils, like, so much better to have that on you and smell so organic and fresh than spraying on all this alcohol based stuff, because then it wears off, then that person might be really sensitive with their nose and they can smell the alcohol. So what I'm saying is, it's great for you, but it's also even more attractive when I smell someone with a really good essential oil on. Like, I'm telling you, it's awesome. So I'm really excited that I have this diffuser. Now, I've never had a car diffuser and I've always wanted one. This one is a perfect size. The knob is like adjustable, so you can swing it to the left, you can push it up, down, to the side, so it can fit your little dash area. And you can also charge two electronics with this thing. This is so awesome. So it helps with other things as well as the essential oil and spiritual, like metaphysical part of it. So I'm really excited to have this. It's been working wonders. It kicks out enough steam and I just smell it throughout my car. I used about, I want to say 4 to 5 drops of this Citrus Kiss. Now, it kind of went really fast, to be honest with you. So I feel like it's up to the person that's using the essential oils. I think you should use more than 5 drops just so you can get that aroma into the air and really get the benefit of it. But nonetheless, I'm super excited. So there we have it. I'm wearing my stuff now. They have essential oils on it. I'll be throwing on the necklace in just a bit. But I wanted to let you guys know that I'm really happy that you guys watched this. I really wanted to share this with you. Vitality Extracts is a really good brand. They're very affordable for what it is that they are giving you. I really hope you guys check things out. And yeah, I appreciate it. And if you guys want to know where I got this dress, that'll be linked down below. I know you guys want to know certain stuff like that, what I'm wearing in these videos. So thank you so much for watching. Thank you, Vitality Extracts, for this. You guys are awesome. And I'll be back with more. And I just might let you guys know how I'm feeling about my bracelets and my necklace and even my car diffuser on my website, www.kaylinzahara.com, which is where I have all my spiritual topics. Once again, if you don't know anything about this stuff and chakras and energy, I'll link some links below that I've done some blogs about in the description box. Make sure you guys go on over to vitaliextracts.com and live the good life. Thanks for watching. Bye.